Rome is fighting a battle to save its umbrella pine trees from a deadly parasite. The trees that form a part of the landscape of the Italian capital offer respite from the summer heat. They've become infested with pine tortoise scale insects originally from North America that are capable of killing pines in 2 to 3 years. Nicola Zingaretti, president of the surrounding Lazio region, has put aside 500,000 euros to save the pine trees.